Let's just get back to work. What's going on, guys, and welcome to a brand new video. As you can tell, it's a little bit different today because there's two of me on screen. I'm YouTube Bits. That guy over there is terrified live stream Bits because he's about to play Mortuary's assistant. And in this video was too golden for me to put it up on the second channel. So I'm putting it up on the main channel for your viewing pleasure. So enjoy. You will see live stream Bits interact with chat and probably some sound alerts and all that kind of stuff. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
I'm so glad it's almost over. Congratulations, sweetie.
Thank you.
I'll never understand why you chose such a macabre field.
There's nothing disturbing about it. It's just that
I'm proud of you. I really am. You've come so far. So, you haven't told me what's next. Will you get a job where you are, or...?
They actually have everyone they need. But my old teacher, Mr. Delver, transferred me to his office to finalize my internship there.
Oh, well, that's good. I remember you mentioning him. Where's he located? Are you moving away from me?
No. No, I'm not moving. He's actually located around here. Riverfields.
Oh, Rebecca. I don't like that.
Grandma...
Even I've heard things about that place. I'd just be worried about you.
People make up stories. Death is a scary thing to a lot of people. And we try to explain things we don't understand, and we want comfort when we lose someone we love. I mean, no one's embalming any ghost bodies or whatever. It's fine.
Right. I'm sorry. But I wanted to give you this anyway. So, here.
What the hell is that?
I don't know if I want that.
Just take it, please. It should be yours anyway.
Okay.
Thanks.
All right. Enough spooky stuff.
What was with that weird silence
then? When is all this happening? When do you start?
I've actually been there for a few weeks now. My review is tomorrow.
She looks like a Thunderbird. A Thunderbird doll. Thanks, Perforated. Appreciate it, man. Thanks. All right. Riverfields Mortuary.
All right. Here we go.
So this is me. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. We played it. I'll see you in the next stream. It's so quiet. Rebecca, one last thing I forgot to give to you. Please grab a pencil from my desk and sign. Thanks. Zoe. Wait, what? Pen from your desk. Use a sign to paperwork left on the door. Okay. Quick inventory. Access quick inventory and choose the item you wish to use. Most, but not all, places where items can be used will cause the use item icon to appear. Okay.
I can't use that here.
Oh, God. I think I can see an erection from here. Bastards.
Rebecca.
Oh, you great. Fucking dickhead! Timing.
I just finished with Mr. Dalton here. Please wheel him back to cold storage and bring us Mrs.
You are a bastard! Why did he just do it like that? Why? Rebecca! Billy! Okay. All right, just grab it. Oh no, that's a tap. Hi. To bring a body in or out of cold storage, open the bay with the body's name, pull out the rack, and then move the car over to it. Okay. What's his name? I don't know his name. I guess we do. Oswald Dalton. It's a bit of a pain to turn this fucker. Okay. Put him in. Oh. Ah. I don't like this camera angle. How we're just looking down on him, you know? We got to push him in there as well. Dorothy Page. Hi, Dorothy. Good to see you. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Fucking hell! What? No. Why? No. Jesus. Excuse you?
I'm just finishing up something here, so why don't you grab the clipboard and start recording identifying marks? I'll get out of your way when you're done and let you hop in here.
Alright. A clipboard used for forms and keeping track of mortuary tasks. Alright. Dorothy Page, she was 87. All right, Dorothy, how we do it? How we do it? What do we die of? Inspecting a body. Hover the cursor over the unique marking, such as moles, scratches, bruises, and interact with them to record them. Clipboard, okay. Don't see anything here. Oh. Oh. What the hell is that? They should be playing too much CSGO. A little bit of friction burn. Yeah.
Ugh. Ugh.
These old windows never stay latched.
Jesus. How much are we bloody betting that one of these is going to come alive? Yep.
Great. Climb on in here and put everything into the record system. Don't forget to take the printout to the front desk so Zoe can add it to the packet for the family. After that, we'll get started.
Alright, Riverfields Network, how to enter the code information, click the record.
What was that?
I didn't say anything. You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sorry. What the hell? H-E-7. Head. Hard abrasion. Right shoulder blemishes. Right arm. Oh, right arm. You can just click these and it off, but I don't know. Left leg. Mild abrasion. We're good? Yeah. I think we're good, right? I think we're good. Right leg. Yeah, we're good. Submit. Nice. Hi. Embalming report. A packet of mortuary paperwork related to handling of the deceased. File up front so you are available if requested. Large item. Wait, what? Okay. Okay. Fucking hell, look at that picture.
Time to embalm.
I don't like this.
All right. I've set everything out so you can just go ahead and get started. I'll be monitoring. Everything's on your list there if you need it.
Wire jaw shut with needle injector and settings need. What?
I'm missing something.
What do we need? Bastard. What do we need? Needle injector. Not that. Jesus. Sean! Needle injector! Sean. Hi.
Attention, you are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
Are you doing, Sean? Are you doing? Are you doing? Things are spoopy. How you doing, you bastard? Right, so I got this needling... It's this, isn't it? Guys, come give Sean a click. Give him a follow.
Resubscription received. Thank you for renewing your Class 2 access.
Settings needle. How's settings needle? Foreigner, thank you so much. The TR1 for 13 bloody months. Settings needle. Them. Okay. That's what we needed, right? Wire jaw shut. Okay. Oh my God. What are
you? Attention, we are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
There we go.
Oh. And then insert eye caps.
Twitch Prime sub received. Generous and clever. Bravo.
Eye caps. $5.89 with a Prime. Use the manipulator to open the eyelid completely. Interact with the eye to place the...
I can't use that here.
You're just fucking dead. What do you mean?
I can't use that here.
Do you mean it's in the fucking eye?
I can't use that here.
You just done it, you fucking idiot.
All right.
How's this? Mix embalming fluid in pump. Embalming. Glutural What the fuck is this? Glutral. Ah. It's right here.
Sometimes we get chemicals that haven't been stored properly, and it can make them pop like that. Just keep doing your thing. I'll get it.
What the fuck? The fuck? What do you mean they fucking pop like that? Do you want to help? Perv? Make an incision in the carotid artery and jugular vein with a scalpel. I'll just get it off the windowsill. Right. The jugular vein? Use forceps to clamp tubing to both veins and connect to embalming pump. Use, what the fuck is forceps? What's forceps? artery force. Aha. Uh-huh. To clamp tubing. To bore fittings and connect the embalming pumps.
Attention, we are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
Scully Nater, welcome. Turn off pump, remove tubes, and close incision. Just like that. Did you see that? Somebody walked across there. Did you see that? Fill an empty reservoir bag with cavity fluid, then insert DuraCoat into the abdominal cavity. Empty IV reservoir bag. Yo, where's this shit? Where is it? Oh, it's there. We need the trocar as well, isn't it? Yeah, trocar. With cavity fluid. The fuck is cavity fluid? Cavity fluid. Where's the fluids? Setting needles. Ah. Okay. Fucking hell.
There we go.
This guy, dude. Some orange juice for the stomach.
Tell you what.
What?
Why don't you go ahead and head out? I'll take over from here.
Are you sure? I just got here.
Don't worry. You're doing great. I'll get the last of your paperwork sorted today and call you in for your first shift.
I didn't apply the moisturizer.
Go ahead. It's fine. I'll give you a call when we get someone in.
Go on, fuck the moisturizer.
It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He was supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
So, that's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like, he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call. Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No. I wanted to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. I'm just not feeling too well. That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
No.
Excellent. Favor. I took care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set. And your new badge is in your personal belongings drawer in the back room.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. Holy shit. That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
See? I told you it was fine. Congratulations!
Thanks. I have to go, like, right now.
What?
I'll talk to you later.
Why are you excited about that? Why would you be excited?
Where are my keys?
Why would you be excited? What the fuck is this apartment? The fucking keys are right there. The fuck is this down here? Sorny. Sorny. Micro warm PC. There's like a weird ass microwave down there. It's fucking Halloween shit.
All right, guess I'll head to the back and get started.
Hi, Rebecca.
Mr. Delver. I need help. Someone's outside the mortuary.
Just try to stay calm. I know you're
scared. Wait, what?
I'll unlock the door in a moment.
Whoa.
What?
This is very sudden, but listen to me. We have to start right away. I'm sorry. I didn't know until it made itself known this morning that it was here, let alone bound to you. I had no way of knowing the possession had started.
What? Look, this isn't funny. Stop.
You need to take this seriously. You need to act quickly.
This is insane. I'll just leave. I'll just fucking leave.
You can't leave, Rebecca. I can't allow that for you or for others. It's far too dangerous.
What am I supposed to do then?
Most bodies I work with at night are fine. So we stay calm, okay? We embalm, file the paperwork, everything. Treat it like a normal day. Staying focused will help. I left some things for you on the desk. I'll call again when you get to the embalming room.
No, wait. Ugh. Damn it, what the fuck? This is insane. Okay. This is so stupid. It's just some hazing for the new girl or something.
Shut the fuck up.
Just play along and do your job.
I don't like this, guys. Don't like this. I don't like this game. I don't like it. I don't like this game. Good. Dude, the fucking... Oh, fuck that guy. I can fuck right off. Mr. Match. Huh. Achievement. Throw the vase. These can do it, so can fucking Satisfactory.
Quitting tomorrow. I mean, who does something like this?
All right, listen carefully.
I'm sorry, but this entire thing is extremely unprofessional. If this is how you treat new hires, I don't think I can work for you. This isn't funny.
Rebecca, you don't have to believe me. But I hope you do before it's too late. The only way to save yourself is to banish the demon before you're too far gone. To do that, you will need to learn the demon's name, bind it to its chosen body, and burn it in the retort. Look, I know this is a lot to take in. I wish I could do more. I had years to learn what I know. You have hours. I've recorded a number of cassettes to instruct you, in the hope that having a physical object with a known message will help you stay grounded. I won't be calling again. You can't trust the phones. Anything can be manipulated. Listen to the tapes. Learn the demon's name. Burn the correct body. most important thing in the room is in that cabinet. Open it up. Good luck, Rebecca. I'm sorry this had to happen.
This is insane. Whatever. Just be the professional one, grab a body, and get started.
The Night Shift Database. A computer program combining all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information on the process of expulsion,
I'm getting back to work.
The tools used, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle. You will need this information. My ID card is in my personal belongings drawer. On the back is the passcode to access it. Use it.
On the back of the what?
I don't have my clipboard. I can't use that here.
Jesus!
Hostile force detected. Arming raid defenses.
Bloody hell. Hi, Saucer. How you doing? What the fuck?
To banish a demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen body and burned. The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body, with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They can be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. Demon will inscribe its sigils over time to try and hide them, so check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the Night Shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with, and use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple. Add the reagent to the embalming mixture, uncover the sigils, build the mark and place it on the body. Then, when you're certain, burn it in the retort.
Okay. So now what? Do I get a...
At least I can keep track of things.
God damn it. I need the thing, don't I?
Crummy old building. Lock me in here. Scare the shit out of me.
Fucking hell, man.
Let's check you out.
What the fuck just happened? Oh!
Nope, nope. New job. I'm getting out of here. Screw this. I'm getting back to work. So stupid.
I don't like this. I don't fucking like this. What does that mean? What does that mean?
There we go.
Yep, fuck that. Fuck that. Thank you.
I need to file the copy up front. Hello?
Hello. Rebecca? Rebecca?
What the?
Now what? Now what?
It's time to embalm.
What? What? What'd she say? She constipated? I don't know. Where was this paper thing he said? I've got to write on. Needle injector settings needle. They've all moved. Where is it? On it.
Credits received. Thank you for your monetary support.
Booga booga booga.
Ninja, thanks for the...
There we go.
$1 donation. The fuck's the eye caps? The fuck's the eye caps? The eye caps. It's fucking dark. That's not fucking creepy at all, is it? My card. What the fuck is that? Fucking dirty nappies. What's the eye caps? Somebody at the end of the corridor. There's a girl at the end of the corridor. Sh- She stood there behind the things. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Close the fucking door. Close that fucking door. How about the eye cups? But content? Are you telling me this is not fucking content?
I can't use that here.
You've just put it in. What is it with you? Alright, where's all the fluids? Okay, that's one. That's another. Methanol. It's a bleaching agent. Whoa. What the? Somebody wants to rip the flesh from my bones. There's one more. Banging on the fucking window. Glue, where the fuck's the glutal hydride? Hide. What is it? Found it. Right. What's reagent in the old cabinet? This? Yeah. It is. Oh, you don't turn on yet. I need... tubes. Fucking bastard. Tubes. Tubing. No, it fucking says it right there. It says it. Someone's laughing. Someone was laughing. Empty reservoir bike.
Why did you let me die?
What? Go back to fucking sleep!
I regret every second with you. time is running out, Rebecca.
Yeah, fuck that guy. Fuck that guy. Fuck that guy. Fucking get a scalpel. Can I equip this? Fucking bastard. That fucking hurt.
There we go.
Oh, I've got to go down the corridor! I want to go down the corridor! That fucking girl was there. Fucking...
You dicks, man. You dicks. You fucking dicks.
It's Pete Stance.
I already have one of those.
What was that?
I already have one of those.
Fucking
it's you, absolute legend. You will be an awesome uncle. Oh, and sorry for the scares.
What's going on? Fuck this shit, man.
right.
You're a dick, Maeve. I didn't need to go down there. I didn't need to go down there. I need to check for his things, right? I need to check for injuries.
Can't use that here.
Fucking scalper him. Why have they all got these warts?
Free Falling has purchased 5 spooky packs.
Fuck.
There we go.
excuse you. Fuck me, man. Jesus. Fuck me.
There we go. Rebecca. Rebecca. Come over here.
You can fuck off.
Why aren't you coming?
Because I'm not Hoyd.
Why aren't you coming?
I just told you. Take me out on a date first.
Why aren't you coming?
I've just fucking told you!
Why aren't you coming?
Because I don't want to! Who farted? Who fucking farted?
Come over here.
No! I don't want to. I don't want
Rebecca.
To.
Come over here. Rebecca.
Where is that coming from?
Rebecca.
Are you in the hallway?
Why aren't you coming? Come over here.
Window? No, not the window. I think it's the hallway.
Rebecca. Rebecca.
Shut the fuck up! Don't worry, I'm looking at the OBS.
Rebecca.
Oh, fuck.
Come over here.
Freeform says you can't close your eyes for 10 seconds.
Rebecca.
Where do I scribble? Where do I scribble?
Rebecca. Why aren't you coming? Rebecca. Rebecca.
The inventory menu at the top corner. What?
Rebecca.
Where do I scribble? I don't know what you mean, give her a hug. I don't know who. You fuck off. She stopped. Okay.
I already have one of those.
Talisman again. What do these do? What does this do? I heard a light. Jesus. Okay, I need a scalpel. I've got a scalpel. Why will it not let me do it?
I can't use that here. I can't use that here.
I mean, oh, I didn't put the reagent. Yeah, I didn't put the reagent in, did I? Oh, I didn't put the thing in. I'm trying to turn it on. I'm trying to turn it on. Hello? I got my paper with my scribble on it. You want me? You want me to go forward, don't you?
What?
Okay. 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 Let's just get back to work. Da-da-da-da-da. Man, fuck this game, dude. Fuck this game. Fuck this game, man. Is he just gonna sit there and stare at me like that? Yeah, fuck this. Fucking moved. He sucked himself into the flooring. You fucking bastard.
Missing something.
Let's just get back to work. Da-da-da-da. Yep. Fuck that guy.
Fuck that!
Fuck that guy. I wish you didn't have to press back. What the fuck was that? I've never pressed escape as fast as I have just done then. What the? Whoa, 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 whoa. Yo!
There we go.
Oh, fuck. I don't know, what the fuck does that mean? How the fuck is that meant to do any help? The The Earth's round. Fucking proved it. Billy? Fuck off. I can see you. I can fucking see you. You fuck. What's this? Walk with it. Don't come out. I've got a fucking... I've got a candle. Friends? What am I looking for? What am I looking for? Wait, there's weird shit going on. Right. I'm looking for writing. What fucking writing? There's no fucking writing here. It's out. No fire, bad. So there's some writing around here. Is that what you're saying? Whoa, whoa. Does it just appear? Fuck that! You scurry old hag! Look in the crack of the doorway! back to this thing. Oh! Oh! A three! That! Hello? Hello? Yeah. It was like an L. That one. What does this mean? What does this mean? Six equals devil? It's the name of the demon? Jaw, look away. Jaw, look away. There's a clown. Is that Billy? Is that Billy? Wait, is that... Oh, that's my next thing, patient. That's my next thing. Joe, look away. Joe. Fucking dickhead. Why are they so springy? Okay, if you fucking laugh at me, I swear to God I'm gonna punch you in the teeth. Okay, he farted when I got that. Was that the game? Was that the game? Was that the game that did the...
I'm here, Rebecca. Rebecca, come down here.
Where?
In here, Rebecca. Rebecca.
It's not my fucking...
Rebecca,
it's
down here.
It's not my boss.
In here, Rebecca.
Hello? What are you doing
Rebecca,
here?
Come down here.
You was meant to be homesick.
Rebecca, come down here.
What the fuck is this? Hello?
Rebecca, come down here.
What the? The fuck is this? Some amnesia shit. Hello?
So, little Raymond thinks he found a replacement. Another sacrifice to save his fucking skin.
Attention, we are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
We're about to... What the fuck? What the fuck? The fuck? What is that? What the fuck? Yo! Yo! This is some Doctor Who Weeping Angel shit. Run for what?
Resubscription received. Thank you for renewing your class 2 access.
What for to do? Fuck this, man. Hi. Okay, we just randomly open fucking mouths. Why would you fuck?
Yeah, fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. Chat, fuck this game. Fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck this shit.